yesterday.
Yep.
And you can do it the same with the wall. It's actually really nice, thank you. So you stand like that, you touch the wall, and then you just... You see, the head has to go inside. I'm actually really bad with it because I'm not flexible. But so you stand like that. Here. And then put the head inside.
That's it.
Bye-bye.